Well, this is not how I wanted to start our vacation. I just ran out of gas dropping Jaden off at her house. So I'm walking across the street to get gas now. You know what sucks is you should always carry a gas tank in your car so you don't have to buy one at freaking the gas station because they're really expensive. All right, well, that was a fun hiccup, and we're not leaving yet. We haven't left yet. We leave later today. $11 for a gas can. I said gas tank earlier, but gas can. That sucks. They really jip you on that kind of stuff. That is horrible. So now I have a bunch of errands to run before our vacation gets started. Everybody's really excited. Me, Emma, and Adria are going to Illinois for a week for my birthday. I'm going to surprise my mom. My dad knows already. But my mom, we're going to surprise her. So yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. Going to run a few errands. Arizona. Okay, we made it to Chicago finally. We are in our little studio hotel room. We're staying in a hotel for the first two nights, and then we have a bunch of other places we're going to be staying. Emma, can you say goodnight?
Say goodnight.
We will see you in the morning. right, so
oh my God,
we started today. We had breakfast at the hotel, and then we got ready, and then I wanted to surprise Emma and Adria, and we came and saw the Gallagher house from Shameless. But that was awesome. Cool experience.
Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I will show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday couldn't shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just want to say, they do things they don't do on Broadway. They have the time of their life. I saw a man, he danced with his wife in Chicago, Chicago, my hometown. Chicago, Chicago, that toddling town. Chicago, Chicago, I'll show you around. I love it, bet your bottom dollar you lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago, the town that Billy Sunday could not shut down. On State Street, that great street, I just wanna say, they do things that they never do on Broadway. Say, they have the time of their life. I saw a man and he danced with his wife in Chicago, 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 that's my hometown.
feel the